But isn't Russia looking for just such action as an excuse to target beyond Ukraine?
You've seen how Russia twists the message, how they're selling this back in Russia.